We are the warriors of the Sacred Flame. The Empire's light.
The lamplighters are stretched thin. For the Arathi to survive, we must settle in lands shadowed from Belidar's light. The darkness strikes out with threats not even our key flames can dispel. Aid us, outsider. Be our beacon in the darkness. To maintain the key flame requires amassing a reserve of radiant remnants. Search the area. Gather the remnants from the land. Or take them from monstrous clutches. The harvesters work the land with the strength of 10 Arathi, yet the shadow corrupts even our machines. Search the surrounding area for salvageable parts. With them, we will make a garden deep under Azeroth.
We are the Holders of Hope. Keep an eye on the Dawn Towers.
Waterways have always been dangerous in Hallowfall. Fierce predators of the undersea slither up and prey upon the fisher folk. Keep them clear. You may not share our faith, but your valor is a beacon that rivals the Key Flame. You have our gratitude.
Are you from above? Be careful in the dark.
Feel the warmth of the sacred flame. If the shadows find you...
little weave rat to all.
We gather today to see which of these bandits, these goons, these ne'er-do-wells have the right to call themselves true Kul'tirans! Only the last one standing will have earned that honor! And this likely won't be a clean fight, so keep your distance, eh? Now, are we ready? This is a day for Kul'tirans!
Out of range.
Oi, now, there will be blood and vengeance.
I must get closer.
Oh, oopsie daisy! Oh.
too far away. Out of range.
Thank you. It is good you are here. You tread a powerful skein. We are always watching.
I must get closer.
Thank you. Silk in the Sereki war effort is spun in Rakahant. It would be terribly inconvenient if someone were to despoil it. The silk in the Sereki war effort is spun in Rakahant. It would be terribly inconvenient if someone were to...
I must get closer. Mm-hmm.
On silk, as they say. They'll have a much harder time keeping up with the Seven Threads now. Danger is rising in the maddening deep. We must clear out what monstrosities we can before they spread further into the city.
I am out of range.
The danger is rising in the maddening deep. We must clear out what monstrosities we can before they spread further into the city. Danger is rising in the maddening deep. We must clear out what monstrosities we can before they spread further into the city.
Too far away.
though temporary, you've calmed the maddening tides of the deep and saved many kin this day.
Ascended haunt our upper echelons of power. Perhaps someone unaffiliated with the royal court could find their way into their homes and bug them. Information has always been an exquisite currency in Ashkahet.
Where were you assigned?
Thank you.
Sarek's brutish miscreants have tracked grime all over our prized royal preservatorium. See to it that the facade shines like a well-polished beetle shell. Excellent job. There is nothing that cannot be cleaned with hard work and military-grade munitions.
Thank you.
Let the best team win. Oh, who am I kidding? Give me a good show. It's time for the show. Don't disappoint me.
I am out of range. Far away. I am out of range. I must get closer. This just means more entertainment for me. I see who the strongest mortals are. For now. You are gathered here for my entertainment. I mean, to prove yourself. It's time for the show. Don't disappoint me. I see who the strongest immortals are. For now. Interesting. I did not expect this outcome.
When shadow falls, lamplighters rise. I will see you through the shadow. Be strong, my friend. Your aid brings hope to us all.
The Corway must be protected.
These constructs once protected the Isle, but this one's programming has been damaged. It will not distinguish between friend and foe.
I am out of range.
Gracefully executed, as always. I will see if this unit can be repaired. No sense in wasting a good tool, is there?
Confounded Nerubians are still lurking around my meadery! Clear them out before they steal my cinder brew!
Thank you.
I must get closer.
Confounded Nerubians are still lurking around my meadery! Clear them out before they steal my cinder brew! imagine what those multi-limbed freaks would have done with even a drop of cinder brew?
More Titan artifacts. Will you have a go at bringing me some samples?
I'd love to go with you, but I'm a little busy here.
Thank you for the samples, Champion. This will greatly advance our knowledge of the Titans and their technology.
Cinderbees! Stunning, yet perilous creatures. When their numbers surge, honey production halts, triggering extreme aggression instead.
too far away.
Cinderbees, stunning yet perilous creatures. When their numbers surge, honey production halts, triggering extreme aggression instead.
Thank you.
help, we can calm them down and guide them back to their honey-making duties.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.